still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt. Come on. Tell me, you ever skinned an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
The bear got him. He was horrified. He survived only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream.
You done good, girl. There's a girl. There. Good girl. That's a good girl.
Who is that?
It's me.
Welcome back, Arthur.
Yeah. Hello, Morgan.
Hey.
Ah, how did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just... get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you, though I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here, take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving.
Tough times, Mr. Morgan. You feeling all right?
Girl?
Thank you.
Come on, girl. Yeah.
Squirrel.